Man, it's your girl D, and I'm back with another YouTube video. Now we're gonna be reviewing another Marie Caramon cover. So let's get into the video.
Un beau jour, ou peut-être une nuit.
Oh, sorry guys, I'm guessing her name is Marie Caramon. Sorry about that if I'm saying it wrong. But let's get into the video.
Près d'un lac, je m'étais endormie. Quand soudain, semblant crever le ciel, et venant de nulle part, surgit un aigle noir, lentement.
Okay, so that was the end of the song, you guys. She did an amazing good job. I liked the contrast and conspiracy between the black and white, how the video started, and then the coloring in the video too, the, you know, contrast between the two, where he was able to see her in black and white and was able to see her in color too, you know. And a lot of artists don't do that in their videos. Like, I haven't seen an artist, you know, really do that in their video, to be honest. But, but in all honesty, you guys, I really liked it. It was very unique. I liked the richness in her voice. It was really, really good. The depth in her voice, it was really good too, you know. That's why I was going like this with my hand, like, you know, because I really felt it. And, yeah, you guys, like, she just killed that performance. And I like how, like, the lightning was, like, shining on her face. Like, it really brought out the contrast in her eyes, you know? So, yeah, you guys, so she did good. I ain't got nothing bad to say about it. So, make sure you show your girl decent love. Hit that like button and subscribe. And we out.